how important is SEO on YouTube, etc.?
It's the network.
YouTube is pretty important. I mean, it kind of works like regular SEO there, where if you have a hard time being searched out on there, it's something that needs to be worked on. For example, we have a client whose name is Hadassah. Hadassah is a very popular religious name and like all this other stuff. So it's a very like, you know, it was a hard fight to like get her music, her stuff to show up when you search Hadassah on YouTube. And we like to knock through that by getting like audio uploads, getting like reaction videos made. And then stuff like getting her name out there on more accounts so YouTube's algorithm could start to recommend it. You know what I'm saying? Recommend stuff together, kind of like put that together. Now she comes up, she's like the first thing that comes up when you search the dots on there. You know what I'm saying? Like, but like that's the same thing with general SEO, like just like coming up on like YouTube, not YouTube, Google pages and stuff, you know, like ranking, like getting higher quality people to write about you so that when things come up about you, they show up pretty high. You know what I'm saying? The same strategy, just like in the YouTube atmosphere. So like getting influencers to post your music or use videos with your name and the title, you know what I'm saying? Like getting your name and the title of videos is the biggest thing. You can find something that will let your name be in the title of the video that will help your YouTube SEO.
That's okay. How much money should be allocated this direction?
Towards YouTube?
No, towards the SEO part of things.
I mean, it depends on, because that kind of falls within the influencer sphere. Yeah. It really just depends on, like, what people are charging, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't say, like, how much it should be, but that it really depends off of that, you know what I'm saying? Different niches charge different shit. Like, we know, you know what I'm saying? We have, like, accounts that might post something for, like, 100. We have influencers that might post something for, like, a rack, you know what I'm saying? It's like, how do we want to take it? But we don't want to use the rack accounts until we know that shit works on the small ones, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm big on if it don't work with $100 is not going to work with $1,000, you know what I'm saying? Probably, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's no reason. Unless you just really, like, just believe in it that much and think that particular page could pop it off or something. But yeah, that thing just becomes about how much the accounts post, you know? But right. That too, I would say, depends on, like, how active you are on YouTube. Because that's another way to start building out your YouTube SEO, just to make a lot more content, you know what I'm saying?